was born and where it lived for many, many years until the YWCA, which originally owned these buildings when we moved in, they sold the property and the building, so we all had to vacate and found a new home. The place where we would normally have done this, actually, the Riverfest, is using that property at IPFW. So we had to find a new home. Through some good fortune, we were able to come back here. So it's a bittersweet kind of a reunion here, but also just a huge celebration to be back where we started. It's like we've come full circle.
And the rich season of summer. Blessed be.
Blessed be.
Rogers. I'm the founder and artistic director for Omotayo Rite of Passage. This has been a long journey of teaching and exchanging the creativity of dance and music with the community of Fort Wayne, Indiana. With 35 years of working with the youth in art and dance, it's been a great honor, a great privilege for me to serve my community. And I also am a city police officer. I've been on the police department for 24 years, still patrolling the southeast side, helping families, empowering families, and sharing with them how to respect the law.
As soon as I started here, I really loved the whole atmosphere. I loved all the women that were with it. I was obviously the youngest one. I'm usually always the youngest one, but I always have a really good time. Coming here has helped me cope through many things. Well, past November, my dad passed away, so being here really helped. They've been really supportive. And I keep coming back because I love everyone that's here, and I love learning about femininity and all the wonderful energy that's here about goddesses, and it's a great place to be.